cares if the TSA saw me naked? It's not a big deal. Oh, wait, the entire internet saw me naked too? Oh, now we might have a problem.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula. And today I would like to talk about a news story that broke earlier this afternoon when Gizmodo.com released some surprisingly previously thought to be non-existent photographs of full-body scans from a Florida airport. Now, full-body scanners are those security devices used in American airports and around the world for the past couple years. A poll taken last year said that almost 80% of the American flying public was okay with the devices. Many felt uncomfortable that essentially the security agent in the other room can basically see your entire body naked when you walk through one of these things. But for the most part, people were okay with it because, one, we value our safety while flying in the midst of all the terrorism that's been happening in the last decade, and two, because we were under the assumption that after our image is taken with these body scanners, it is immediately deleted, never saved or shared with anyone. And the only person that ever does see these photos is in another room and never actually is able to match your face with that, you know, scanner image. It's like, okay, so one person saw me naked, but that person doesn't actually know what I look like in real life. All right, I'm cool with that. That is maybe until what happened earlier today when Gizmodo.com found and released over 100 photos of people's body scan images. These aren't supposed to be saved, let alone shared, let alone ended up on a very popular tech blog site and then shared with you here and everywhere else in the news media today. So, uh-oh, it looks like we have a problem on our hands, TSA, because, well, you know, you said one thing, and here I am looking at a dude's crotch from a Florida airport which says otherwise. And as a result, this has many, many people upset, and rightly so, because we were essentially lied to. I'm not sure if this leak was intentional. I am sure we will find out going forward in the next few days. Or if this was unintentional, and the TSA just totally screwed up and somehow accidentally saved these images. Either way, it's definitely a very slippery slope, and this story could very easily hurt the chances of these scanners being put in more in airports going forward. Because, well, if people are less and less comfortable with them, because, well, we've been lied to and it turns out the images are saved and our naked images are public, I am sure that 80% okay with it rating, yeah, that's gonna drop right down after today. I'm interested to see what will happen. Chances are, though, because it's a government agency, they'll just kind of be like, deal with it, and, yeah. Please let me know what you think about this, really just fail on the TSA's part, in the comments down below. But until next time, folks, that's what I think about body scan images being released and leaked online. My name is Jon, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.